needs my brothers.
The sands of time. After all I've done to be rid of them, still they haunt me. Even if I am to find the mask of the Wraith, fate will find a way to reclaim me. I will only be given a second chance to fail. I'm overlooking something. I must think this through. This wall, it looks similar to the ones I saw on my way back from the prison. It worked earlier. What if Kailina didn't die in the past, but in the present? The sands would be created, but the Maharaja would fail to find them. They'd never be brought to his palace, and I would never release them. The Dahaka will have no business with me. My goal is clear, then. Use the mask to force Kailina into the present where I can kill her. It's simple. Or sounds simple.
Thank you.
Warn me of Kylina's betrayal, of my own role in creating the sands.
Huh?
up until now.
Thank you. rock before I get any further! Stop! Before he gets any further! He's no match for me.
How did this happen?
Thank you.
They witness!
Its ship approaches. It is just as the timeline foretold. I'm sorry, Empress.
You have done as I said?
The crew is assembled and the ship is ready.
Then go now. I have activated the island's portals. You will travel to his time, engage him at sea, and kill him! Kill them all!
As you wish.
I do not appreciate your tone.
You know you cannot change the timeline! You cannot escape your fate, yet you send me on this doomed mission!
If you fail and he reaches the island, you will find death at my hands. Now go!
It is odd. Kylina and I are not so different, each hoping to change our fate. A shame that one of us will have to die.
He's no match for me. Send for reinforcements!
Stop him before he gets any further!